You want me to fuck you instead?
Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy. Let's fuck.
You think this is a fucking psycho?
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy?
Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums.
Fuck you, Trevor.
I still love her.
I don't know what to buy, man.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man.
Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to?
Who? I'm talking to you!
Huh? Fuck! Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Fuck you then!
Wait!
Fuck!
No way! Did we just unlock Trevor? We unlocked Trevor, you're kidding, right? We didn't just unlock Trevor, huh? I doubt it.
Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him!
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him! Wait!
We're
in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
So his driving is terrible. Not turn this off. So his driving is terrible. Flying is amazing. Lung capacity terrible. Special okay. Shooting oh good. Strength really good. Yeah. He's very good character. Oh.
We're going up to that farm on the right? That's where they're meant to be.
Hold on, where are we on the map right now?
Johnny's looking for.
You know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? What? No, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit! Oh, I like your denial!
That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all go. Well, looks like you got something you want to say. Huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
This guy's fucking...
We follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. The band's got it passed, but the guys on bikes can go.
Down he fell. Who makes a set? Heist. What?
Okay. Now we follow them.
Trevor has $108,000.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah. Thank fuck they didn't thank you for the harmless idiots you are.
letting the van run? Sharp left! Slow it down! I thought you was letting him go to the others.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
Not today. Their time will soon be upon us.
The van won't get there if we shoot it too much. If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
I finally get to play as Trevor, which is so awesome, dude. I'm so happy to be uploading this game.
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chuck to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Come on, come on. Where we go? Come on.
You got wasted. Dang, bro. Please don't tell me we have to like do all that shit again.
No one leaves without my express permission.
Well, this piece of shit. Ooh, headshot.
Wiping out my whole customer base.
And suddenly, everything makes sense! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! Where are you going? It was just getting exciting!
Back up, brother!
Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about
We're kinda stuck.
It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control
Yeah, that's what I thought, man. Mister.
Ortega lives here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of the lizard people?
Holy shit, dude. Yeah, man, that's not looking too good there. That's like the best pose ever. It's like the most perfect. Alright, okay.
Enterprise ain't just about math. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go piss.
They're right there.
All right. All right, guys, look. I almost skipped it accidentally.
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Franklin Clinton, Trevor Phillips, and... Oh, really? How about I put a shot right in your head, kid? that was better. You just shoot him right in the head. I love playing this Trevor, dude. We should go now, right? Yeah. Where is Ronald's place on the map? It's kind of close.
This is an unprecedented turn of events. I always said I was gonna take over. People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party. Calling me a bullshitter, friend? Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced. Look out! As evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
You told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with...
Hey there!
So easy to fucking
interest. Some may say obsession with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events. That's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump.
This is like a mission that every mission should be like a long. God damn, dude. He's so stupid. Sweet. Alright, cool. So he apparently has $100,000. I already know what I have to spend it on.
Using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Chinese. All right, after the gun store, we'll see what we could get at the gun store. This thing is a piece of he knows my name.
Now that trust.
Have it.
You know, I haven't had a day off in 6 years.
Let's go up to 3,000. Spam so fucking much, dude. There we go, dude.
That's you all done.
No, it isn't. Twenty-five is the max, yep.
Have fun.
Let's look at some armors. Alright, now we're good. Let's go over to, so now I can place any of the characters you told me. Oh, I can't go to those now. I feel like you get to play Trevor up until you meet Michael.
This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it.
Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather, chap wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Now smile.
Yeah.
All right? That's bad. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek.
I gotta go with...
Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. That's the rifle I need. She'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. It'll be quiet.
quiet as a mouse.
Off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells.
Non-refundable, I should add.
Run! Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield. Planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
Slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really? You'd get a better view from the top.
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor? You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
I'm gonna fail if I kill him. Fuck. Alright, we're gonna restart.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let him spot you.
Let me do this first.
Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Holy fucking balls, man. I'm so used to, like, square being the reload button, but it isn't. I can see the earpiece. Holy shit, dude.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Guard by the tower, taken care of. Keep moving, make yourself useful. Come on! Keep it moving!
No, man, I'm so used to...
I ain't one to cut that short.
Don't joke! He's right there! Rub him out! He's gonna figure it! Take him before it's too late! He's gonna kill me, man! Please! You should have seen the look on his face! Wait! A guy came out of the control tower! Get him quick! This ain't a joke!
So long, sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower! He's probably looking for his buddy! He found him! Take him out, or he'll trip the alarm!
Whew. Down he goes!
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man! Please, just cover me!
Bad knee slowing you down, huh? Maybe I'll amputate. I got you in my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Someone's coming out the far door, man.
Where? Gonna get us this.
Please, please don't. I'm mercy on me, okay? No. He's seen it. Smoke him. We'll get the others. Good kill, Trevor. I'm saying it. Just keep a lookout.
Chopper, just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for us, D. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Oh, it is reloaded. Awesome.
Ready to take off?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them. Or our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Oh yeah, this is when we were driving somewhere. Oh.